Please welcome to the desk the 2009 Australian Idol, Sam Walker. Yeah! Welcome, mate.
We had last night was massive. You basically had a massive 6 months. It's all culminated with you, the winner. How are you feeling now?
I'm just still buzzing, man. We were coming here from the airport, and I just kept on laughing the whole way. I was like, all right, I won.
That was pretty much the look on your face when I read the card out. Oh, now, man. You've had, like, it's almost like 24 hours later. What was the moment like when you heard me say your name?
Oh, I was like, oh, my life. Honestly, I thought you were lying. I was just wanted to look at the card.
How good was the haka? You had, like, it was like a 50 people doing the haka.
Oh, I was wicked, man. I can't believe that. I was crying, look.
You had 300 members of your family there. Was that some of them doing the
haka? Oh, yeah, they were everywhere. There was some, like, at the start of the stage, and they were over here, and there was some up there, and they were everywhere.
And when we were talking to Andrew earlier today, you said of all the idols you've done, that was one of the most phenomenal, announcements. And Mika was great.
It was, and I said it on the stage last night, Stan, but I think the thing that impresses me the most is the power of what it is to put an idea out there. You watched Guy win in 2003 and you said to yourself, one day I'm going to do that. And last night it happened. It's incredible, isn't it, when you think about it?
Yeah. Oh, like, I didn't even know there was fireworks happening one of the things. I don't remember anything. Somebody told me, like, they said, can you hear the fireworks? I was like, what's that fireworks? Oh, my God.
So what's next for you? Like, I understand that Guy is actually helping you on with some of your music, with some of the albums.
Yeah, well, tomorrow I do my video for Black Box. Oh, my gosh.
We've got the actual...
Yeah.
I haven't even seen it.
That's that.
Oh, my God.
That's Stan Walker's brand new single, Black Box. You can get it on the... I'll give it to you, but I'll tell you why. It's so new, it's actually fake. There's actually...
Can you sign the cover anyway? Because I want to throw it on eBay,
all right? So. I love your eBay. Wow. It's out now. You can download it at bandit.fm. It's number two on iTunes.
Yeah. Well, can I say, it was a massive show last night, and you were a worthy and brilliant winner, and all of Australia and New Zealand were happy for you. But Michael Bublé was on, and he's a fan of yours.
I'm a fan of his. Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
He said that God kissed your throat, which sounds... cool.
I thought that was beautiful.
It was beautiful. But he's not always happy, Bublé. I thought he was always happy. Andrew, you thought he was always happy?
He's a Canadian. Sometimes after all that ice hockey, sometimes they get cranky.
Don't be dissing the boo.
But I saw him perform last night. Let's have a look at the end of his performance last night. He's done a great job. I thought he was happy. But what's this point?
No.
That is a death stare.
Somebody attacked him of something.
There was a... No, honestly, like, yesterday in Sydney, Dave, it was about 42 degrees. It was... And if you... Like last time you were at DEF CON 6, the big rave party, and the safe rave people have got the spray bottle things.
Yeah, I regularly
keep you cool. There was someone in the front row spraying Michael Bublé in his lovely $10,000 tuxedo. And I went up and said, hey, well done, Matt. He turned to me with his big smile on his face as soon as he was out of view of the cameras. He was like, some... has been spraying me. I'm a professional, but I don't want to punch that in the...
Carrie, you used to love the Bublé. What do you think of the Bublé now?
Well, it can only take so much. Water?
You love an angry
Bublé. Stan, thanks for joining us. I have to say, I don't think we've had a happier guest on this show.
Yeah,
you're
the best. Stan Walker's album is out on the 11th of December. Black Box is out this Wednesday. Stan Walker!
Well, now let's see what else is